I'm pretty sure these mean something. Ah, whatever.
Happy New Year, everybody! Woo! Yeah, 2024. We got snow today. Lots of it. And these are blue light glasses, okay? I don't wear glasses. I was editing something. I'm not a nerd. We're gonna go outside right now and shovel. My shovel, I mean, use a snow blower and look really cool while doing it. I'm gonna teleport to the garage now, where I'm gonna be blinded by all the light outside reflecting off of the snow. So, yeah, enjoy that.
Shabam!
Why is it so bright outside? Is that ice? Actually, it's not that bad. I could probably just shovel this. I'm gonna need some shades though. Wait, no! No! Hello! It better actually be here. Yeah! I'm not actually supposed to wear these. Ghost Riel says I'm not allowed. Alright, this snow will be no mo. Almost snow.
If this little proverb you would understand, you will lend your brothers a helping hand. If this little proverb you will understand, you will lend your brothers a helping hand. Whether you are wiping blue or black, 6 feet of earth is yours and that's a fact. So whether you agree or you should disagree, you cannot disregard the truth of this philosophy. Singing life would be easier, time would be breezier if you love your neighbor.
I'm pretty sure these mean something.